The Motion Graphics Panel in Premiere Pro allows us to add impressive text animations to our timelines with two simple clicks. If you're looking for the best Premiere Pro text effects, you can't miss our hand-picked selection of the 10 best Premiere Pro title effects. Retro VHS titles, kinetic text, bouncy animations, and even text messages await you. So stick with us until the end to find the perfect template for you. Number 10, Text Messages Toolkit by Neuron FX. We couldn't pass up this essential kit, even though the titles aren't exactly titles. As a result, we're starting our countdown with the Text Messages Toolkit, which allows you to recreate the aesthetics and animations of messages from almost any social network, thanks to its highly customizable shapes, colors, and opacity. Number 9, Modern Animated Titles for Premiere Pro by Chirang86. We continue our list with some titles in black and white with three-dimensional effects by the hand of Chirang86. These Premiere Pro title effects include modern titles with dynamic animations and big, bold text that will catch your audience's attention. Number 8, Big Titles Mogurt by Sketchers Studio. With a modern design and various animations like text boxes, opacity, or isometric phrases, this template includes 30 Premiere Pro text effects that are perfect for creating a modern, urban look. Number 7, Minimal Titles by Just Emotion. Just Emotion shows us that minimalism doesn't always have to be understated with these Premiere Pro title effects that have simple animation. Still, the design is not minimal at all. Large text boxes, colorful strokes, mask animations, and shape layers will make your text pop stylishly and elegantly. Number 6, Typography Bold Titles 1, Premiere Pro by Beside 4. Are you looking for some solid and impressive titles? Beside 4 has your back. These title animations will indeed present your text with a stomp, using text boxes, repetitions, glitches, and chromatic aberrations. Download this pack and make your titles the main character. All the text effects we've seen so far are available from Envato Elements, a subscription-based library that gives you access to unlimited assets like royalty-free music, stock video, motion graphic templates, and everything you'll need to take your projects to the highest level. Find the link in the description below. Number 5, Modern Glitch Titles Lower Thirds by i1 Studio. We step into the glitch trend with the number 5 spot in our list. This kit takes fancy input animations like text boxes or animated shape layers and combines them with the turbulent displacement and chromatic aberrations, resulting in stylish and futuristic Premiere Pro title effects. Number 4, Just Typography 5.0 Premiere Pro by Motion Ram. If you want to create an entirely text-based video, this kit will make your job much easier. It has different fast title animations like repetitions, split screens, illustrated elements, or floating words that will turn a simple text into the king of the scene. Number 3, Kinetic Titles Premiere Pro by Sketchers Motion. It's no longer necessary to open After Effects to create stunning kinetic text. Now you can do it from the comfort of Adobe Premiere Pro thanks to this pack. This kit has 12 different titles with kinetic animation and big bold text, fully editable from Premiere Pro. Download this pack and catch your audience's attention in minutes. Number 2, The Complete 80s Titles Toolkit Text Maker by XFX Designs. Big hair, shoulder pads, and rock music. Who doesn't miss the 80s? This kit gives your text the look of a retro VHS title. It features 45 unique text styles, 6 slogan style effects, 39 retro wave inspired backgrounds, and 14 different animation styles. Number 1, 100 Bounce Text Animations by Typoland. Bounce Text Animations is a dynamic motion graphics template that includes 100 animated titles with unique bounce effects. You heard right, 100 animated titles. Impress your audience with these modern and dynamically animated text animations. We've come to the end of our list. Let us know in the comments which of these title animations was your favorite. Don't forget to leave us a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notifications bell so you don't miss any of our future videos. And if you don't know how to install Margaret files in Premiere Pro, our friend Tom over on the Envato Toots Plus channel has created a detailed tutorial. You'll find the link by clicking the card on your screen. See you next time!